Qualunque altro colore che ci sia.
E che c'è il colore che volete prendere, ma c'è?
What is your name?
Eva.
Eva, oh Eva, paradiso terrestre, terrible, you was terrible. Ok, relax, because we just show with, we don't know. Allora, posso incominciare?
Ci possiamo zaczynać?
About Mesocox, ok? What is Mesocox? Is a special suture made in caprolactone with a spike, with barbs. I would like now to stress this very important concept. It's impossible to use suture without barbs, okay? And like this to have revitalization of the tissue, okay? No barbs, no revitalization, no long-lasting lifting effect, no long-lasting revitalization. Okay, this is the first concept. No barbs, no revitalization.
Facciamo un po' di traduzione. Nie wiem, czy Państwo wszyscy rozumiecie po angielsku, ale generalnie tylko takie to, co, o czym mówi doktor Akar, to, że najważniejsze w całej tajemnicy są właśnie haczyki, że generalnie bez haczyków, czyli nitka po prostu taka gładka, nie będzie miała nigdy takiego efektu jak nitka, która ma haczyki.
Why I tell this? Because now there is very trendy some suture made in polidiosanone that coming from the yellow country. They don't work for lifting, they don't work for revitalization.
Okay?
Because the suture, the PTO.
Dottore, non parla di questi fili perché loro li distribuiscono pure, quindi non parliamo di questo.
Ah, ok.
Punto.
Come non detto. Ok, just we go on. We have two kind of mesocox. Ok. One mesocox is for the face. Another mesocox is for the body. We use mesocox for the face. The caliber USP will be 40.
Però non lo sanno neanche di questa cosa, di questo cambiamento.
Lo so, però è una novità che nel futuro ne terranno presenti, li ordineranno, perché per il corpo usiamo fili più sottili, per il corpo di fili un po' più
lunghi. Ok, czyli generalnie to, co doktor teraz mówi, że uważa, że do ciała lepsze używać nici po prostu, które mają, są grubsze trochę niż tutaj do twarzy.
Ok, the suture mesocox that we use for the face, the caliber is 40 USB after we realize the cox on the suture, okay?
And czyli we can do twarzy ta grubość nitki to jest czwórka i oprócz tego oczywiście mamy haczyki.
The needle, the length of the needle is 5 mm. The caliber of the needle is 0.71 mm, almost 27-26 gauge.
27 gauge, igła, 0.71, długość 5 cm.
This mesocox we can use in the forehead, we can use in the malar, we can use in the jaw, okay? We can use in the submental area, we can use in the neck, we can use in the décolleté, okay?
Na twarz, na décolleté.
We can use in the dorsum of the hand, why not?
Również na dłoni.
The other mesocox, the mesocox body, is the caliber is 30 USP. The needle is a little bit more longer than the needle that we use on the face. The length is more than 7 centimeters. The caliber is 0.81 millimeter.
Okay. Ok, czyli generalnie różnica w tych mezokoksach do twarzy, do ciała będzie polegała głównie na w igle będzie ta różnica, że będzie po prostu trochę dłuższa i trochę grubsza, żeby można było po prostu lepiej operować tam w skórze, w ciele.
The mesocox body we can use on the body, so we can use
gdzie możemy zastosować
in the upper part of the arm, in that area, in front, on the back. We can use in the breast, we can treat the two up quadrant of the breast. We can use in the knee. We can use in the stomach, Okay?
I'm sure.
Why? Because when we use the mesocox, we always we have revitalization.
Ponieważ generalnie nici są do, mają taki efekt rewitalizujący. Dlatego możemy używać po prostu tak naprawdę na całym ciele.
So the tissue become more tonic, more hydrated. The amount of collagen elastin hyaluronic acid improve. Normally if we made the ago biopsy, okay, in this area of where we go to insert the suture, the tissue become more younger of 10-15 years. We have the proof because we made ago biopsy. We send the ago biopsy after 1 year from the day of insertion to the anatomopathologist. The anatomopathologist give the age of the biopsy, and normally he give 10-15 years less than the age that the patient have on the pass.
Okay.
The mesocox is one suture monodirectional.
Jednokierunkowa,
the cox go only in one direction.
Czyli te haczyki po prostu są w jednym kierunku.
So is it not correct to insert the suture like this, like
czyli
a line?
Nie byłoby, że tak powiem, dobrym zastosowaniem zastosowanie po prostu w takim prostym kierunku.
Okay, because the monodirectional suture normally need to have one point of a suspension for to pull the tissue. Without the point of a suspension, you cannot take, you cannot catch, you cannot pull up the soft tissue.
Czyli
of the body.
Generalnie, jak jest zastosowanie mesocoxu, nie jest to tak, jak pani narysowała taką prostą kreskę, ponieważ w tym momencie nie mamy takiego jakby punktu zahaczenia, więc generalnie wiadomo, nic może wyjść bez problemu.
How we resolve the problem?
W jaki sposób rozwiązujemy
with
problem?
The one my invention, the very short angle during the pathway, only me do this one. It's my invention. Now many doctors know because I teach. Is it the short angle? If I do big angle,
technika
the suture can move.
Technika
but if I do,
doctora,
I do one very short angle, less than 20 degrees, it's not possible that the suture move. So the pathway must be like this.
Kątem.
Down, 2 millimeters, I cross the dermis. I will be in the subdermis, I drive until the exit point, I go out, again inside, I follow the pathway with very little angle, I go out here, inside again, and outside here. Now, if you pull this point, the suture don't move. Because we have two short angle.
Wchodzi w pierwszym miejscu, wychodzi tu pani, potem wychodzi, wchodzi znowu, w tą samą dziurkę zawsze. Pod skórą, wychodzi, wchodzi i wychodzi.
Much more clinic indication I found for this suture. And really is very big success for our company because in Kazakhstan, in St. Petersburg, now in Australia, we start to teach and the doctor become crazy because the technique is simple and you can do everything. In one aesthetic area, this is the malar. Zygomatic aesthetic area. This is the jaw aesthetic area. I can treat the, of course, the forehead. I can treat the lip because I can work like this and I can have a little aversion of the lip. I can work in the upper part of the lip and I can have this effect. So I can combine with bocca. Bocca give me volume. So I can increase the marginal volume of the upper part of the lips or maybe the inferior part of the lips, why not? But here if I want to improve a little bit more, okay, I can put the mesocox here and I can show the pathway.
Czyli można po prostu połączyć mesocox,
I would
na przykład
to have maybe some paper to show. When we design one pathway like a V, the vector working like this, because another advantage of the mesocox is of course we have revitalization, but with this kind of suture, with this kind of pathway, we have also little lifting effect.
Czyli oprócz tego, że mamy efekt rewitalizujący, tak naprawdę mamy
and
jeszcze
the vector working like this in the middle. So if I want to,
czyli można podciągnąć również pod ustami, nad ustami, połączyć z boką, żeby
okay,
mieć po prostu
I will
lepszy
do
efekt
this kind of a pathway.
I to byłby wzór na usta.
Okay, this one push down the same in the other side. But another idea. This is the unit, the basic unit. But I don't need to stop here. I can go over. And I can make
the
aesthetic area.
Zależy po prostu, jaką okolicę chcemy pokryć.
Okay, like this, I treat all the malar zygomatic area. I have revitalization, but also little lifting effect. Okay?
Czyli mamy efekt rewitalizacji, ale również trochę liftingu.
Another idea. Another kind of a pathway. Maybe I want to have this kind of action. Okay? Or maybe I want to realize this kind of action. So I want a little bit to pull laterally, or I want a little bit to pull more cranial. Okay? What I do? I can use another kind of a pathway. Is the double V, one like this. Very long. Okay, with very little angle. Another inside this, like this. This one pull in that way. I need to pull. Sorry, give me the black. If I want to pull in that way, in this vector, okay, I change.
Zmieniamy po prostu kąt.
The V become like this.
Zależy, w którym kierunku po prostu chcemy pociągnąć tą skórę.
Okay. And this one pull. Of course, I can do this before and after this one. I can make the cross link, no problem. Okay. Scusa, Eva, stay like this. Before I saw one patient that have the eyebrow lifting. I don't like. The problem here, because you can show, we can use mesocox, we combine for the eyebrow lifting, the double leader for two pull, but sometimes the lady have some problem in the medial part of eyebrow, that is two down, and we can apply mesocox like this. No, l'altra, quella che ha fatto il sopracciglio.
Tam co zrobiła double needle na brwi.
Dobrze, a nie.
Ok.
Przepraszam. Aniu, Aniu.
Always the little angle, ok?
Zawsze pod bardzo małym kątem.
Of course, with this kind of a pathway, I can resolve the problem medially. We can see the thing. No. Because some patients after the eyebrow lifting, this one become very nice, but sometimes they have very damaging of the medial part of eyebrow.
I wtedy połącząc double needle z mesocox można rozwiązać całą tę sytuację.
The double needle technique, okay, with the mesocox.
Sometimes
I need to resolve this area, okay? Okay, mesocox, why not? We can do mesocox like this. Okay. For to pull little bit, the lateral part. With this one, I have this action. I pull a little bit up, and I avert the upper part of the lips. So really, this kind of suture gives us the chance to do many things.
Czyli tak naprawdę zmieniając po prostu tylko technikę i wzór, możemy tą nicią traktować jak naprawdę całą okolicę, całą twarz. Również szyję.
Pani tutaj miała lifting szyi 2 tygodnie temu robiony.
Tydzień.
Tydzień, przepraszam.
To free floaty, który ma, quindi...
Nie free floating, tylko double needle 12.
Odbródek, tak? Tak, szyję.
Odbródek i szyję, tak?
Of course, the area that we can treat Armenia, I cannot show everything today. I just show the pathway like this, you can apply, because when you, the doctor understand the technique, they can reproduce, they're easier, the technique, okay?
Czyli trudno po prostu jest pokazać tak naprawdę wszystkie możliwości, jakie można zrobić na
Zakoks. Okay. I'm sorry.
Sorry, sorry. Yeah.
To najważniejsze, pokażecie się.
Now I want to show the other side. Normally I use the double V when I want to have action, little pull action.
Czyli to podwójne V, jeśli chcemy trochę podciągnąć w górę.
But if I want to have a revitalization,
ale jeśli chcemy tylko efekt rewitalizacji,
it's better to use this pathway.
Lepiej używać takiego wzoru.
Okay.
Per coprire tutta la zona
e dare un effetto di rivitalizzazione.
Cioè, proprio przykryć całą tą okolicę, którą trattiamo.
Ok? So we have two choices. The double V for two pull.
Czyli podwójne V, żeby
this kind of a pathway.
Albo taki wzór do efektu takiego rewitalizacji.
For to have a more revitalizing effect, ok? I want to pull? Ok. Very long V pathway.
Czyli taki V bardzo długie, ciągle pod bardzo małym kątem.
Another one here.
Drugą nić tutaj.
Of course, we don't cannot have a very big lifting effect. You have a different kind of technique for to lift the breast. But this one made little bit more up the breast. We need to reinforce the vector like this. Okay, another one here and we finish. Okay, this is for the breast. You can cover after the picture, you can cover the breast. So you see this area, this stretch mark. In this part I prefer to do the pathway with the mesococcyx like this. Okay? Because I need to have more revitalizing action.
Okay? What's better for this part? Mesococcyx or heavy lift?
Mesococcyx.
Mesococcyx.
We talk now about mesococcyx. We have also technique with happy lift. Okay, for to pull, for to give strong lifting, but this is all the technique for to apply the body. This is the body mesococcyx. This is the mesococcyx for the face. Are different. Eh? This is more bigger the caliber, and then this. Okay. Mm-hmm. So here I see some little stretch mark. Okay, and I make the technique like this. Okay. If I want to pull, maybe. But you don't need here. Believe me, you don't need. Okay. They're okay. Now I like. Just maybe a little bit here for the stretch mark, but you don't need it at the moment. Eh? How old are you? You are young.
32?
32.
Tutu, 22 anni, incredibile.
32.
Wow, confident. Ok, the same on the back, ok?
Czyli to samo po prostu z tej strony, ręki. Bianco, czy lei?
L'ho messo lì, guarda. Ok, we can work like this. I wait the question. Non ci sono domande, come mai?
Ci Państwo mają jakieś pytania?
I told one thing. that the needle is shorter, is not longer. How I can they I can do more longer part?
Igła jest krótka. W jaki sposób pan doktor może po prostu taki długi wzór wykonać taką krótką igłą? Nie macie państwo pytań? Jakieś wątpliwości? No na nowej stronie technika będzie chwilę.
Dzięki. Może mi pomóżcie, co?
Okay, the same here. If I need to working also down, I do the same, okay? But I need just revitalization, okay? I change the pathway.
Czyli wzór, który wcześniej pan doktor narysował, to jest wzór do podciągnięcia skóry, takie trochę efektu liftingu. Ten wzór, który w tym momencie wykonuje, tylko do rewitalizacji skóry.
Maybe we need to.
Un altro?
Dobbiamo fare la punta.
No, se faccio chiudere un
altro. This one is different from this, eh? Your skin very delicate, you know?
Yes, because I lost
elasticity. And tonicity.
But I okay. Practice every day almost.
Yeah. Okay. Some lady have also problem here.
Czyli zależy po prostu gdzie chce, kto co chce, w jaką okolicę chcemy traktować.
Say like this. Very simple technique, made revitalization. Of course, I need the double V. Okay, you need the mesocoax everywhere. Eh? You need all this area, zigzag. Okay, this area, zigzag.
Czy pani można by było też
for lift
zrobić mesocoaxami?
Ja sobie chyba jest w ostatnim momencie, że dam radę, co?
Lei fra due giorni parte in...
To in Italia.
Dove va?
In Italia.
In Italia? Where?
Sì, Piemonte, Casale Monferrato.
Casale Monferrato, good one.
Però very non, good non avrà one. Problemi per quanto riguarda il trattamento che adesso fa Mesocox.
No.
Niente, un po'
da più. If you have a problem, call me. Ok, sei in Italia.
Ok, grazie.
No problem. Take this like this. Ok. You go for holiday or for...
My mom lived there.
Wow.
For almost 8 years.
Wow.
She is a nurse.
Allora, tu parli italiano?
Poco.
Poco poco?
Ja, w takim razie mówi pani po włosku.
Poco.
Why poco poco?
Because I'm not often there. 2 times in the year.
Okay, we can go also on the back, okay? Double V, we pull. I need more tonic to make more tightening the skin, zigzag. Okay?
Czyli jeżeli chcę po prostu ujędrnić skórę, to zigzag, jak to mówię. A jeżeli chcemy podciągnąć, podwójne V.
Why we can apply mesocoax in the face, in the body? Because the suture give revitalization, tonification, give more, we can have a more hyaluronic acid in the tissue. Of course, we can see immediately one little lifting effect and some more tightening the area where we put the suture, but this is the mechanical effect of the suture. We need to wait the histological effect of the suture that we can start to appreciate after 2 months and improve until 1 year enough.
Czyli generalnie dzięki po prostu tym niciom, wprowadzając nici, wiadomo, tworzymy kwas hialuronowy, kolagen, elastyny i tak dalej, czyli po prostu skóra się ujędrnia i dlatego możemy tak naprawdę stosować w każdej okolicy ciała, gdzie tylko chcemy ujędrnić skórę. No i oczywiście mamy badania, które wykazują, że po dwóch miesiącach...
Jeśli ktoś ma pytanie, mogę odpowiedzieć na aplikację
Misogox.
Technika jest simple. Normally we can prepare the face with the anesthetic cream, like Amastop, like Emla, like Carbocaine cream. We apply the cream after we put the transparent patch, after we made eyes. If the lady stay 45 minutes at least, okay, you don't need anesthesia.
Czyli tak, pierwszy rodzaj znieczulenia to nakładamy
if
krem znieczulający i na polut.
If you cannot wait, you want to realize immediately the technique, okay, you made little anesthesia in the start and the exit.
Albo ewentualnie możemy po prostu znieczulić tylko w punkcie wejścia i w punkcie wyjścia.
Not all the pathway. Maybe when the doctor start to learn the technique, it's good also to realize the pathway, because sometimes they go in the wrong plane, they go up and down more than one time, maybe they go in the dermis.
Jeżeli generalnie lekarz nie ma może jakiegoś tam doświadczenia większego w niciach, może również zrobić znieczulenie wzdłuż całego wzoru.
Allora, it's better to realize the anesthesia of the old pathway. But when you know how to use, it's necessary just to
ale
make the start and the end
point.
But if you prepare with Emla and ice, but not 10 minutes, not 30 minutes, at least 45 minutes, you don't need.
Czyli jeśli krem znieczulającym, to mimo wszystko musimy odczekać tych 45 minut, żeby nałożyć krem lód i odczekać nie 10-15 minut, bo nie wystarczy, pacjentka będzie czuła ból. Tylko odczekać minimalnie 45 minut krem znieczulającym.
Of course, you need to make a good anamnesis for the patients. The patient needed to suspend to use aspirin at least 3 weeks before the surgery, to take E vitamin 3 weeks before the surgery. She need you don't need to make this surgery during the red time of the lady. It's better to work in the middle of the cycle because you have less bleeding. You have good coagulation of the